I got into cycling when we moved to Bendigo. So we moved down from Queensland when I was about 12 and then moved to Bendigo, and we were just looking for stuff to do while we were there, and it just turned out there was a mountain bike club there. So I used to just ride to school and ride to friends' houses and stuff, and then, yeah, went to a local race at the Bendigo Mountain Bike Club, and that's sort of where it started. And then I just didn't really do much of it. I just did a bit casually, took it on here and there, and that was about it, really. I ended up just joining the road because it's a pretty decent sized road community in Bendigo, and it was just the thing to do. Like, you train for mountain bike, you'd ride on the road as well, and I did a couple of races, and then I ended up getting picked up by the Vanny guys a couple of years ago now, and that's sort of when I fully started focusing on the road. I'd give the mountain bike stuff a good crack, but there's not really any support from the guys in Australia to do it, so yeah, it's sort of hard to do it overseas. So I met Fenz through the mountain bike team, the Talk mountain bike team, and I met him just before the Vanny guys picked me up, and he started looking after me then, basically. So he's been looking after me now for almost 3 years, I think. The last couple of years, I did the first season in the NRS, which was last year with Vandy, then they were called Genesis Wealth, and I ended up winning the series overall. So I won a couple of the races throughout the year and got enough points and won the series. And then the start of this year, I went to Tour Down Under with UniSA and won the Young Riders jersey there. And from there, I sort of kept the form going till Herald Sun Tour, where I finished third in the general classification and got the Young Riders jersey there as well. So it's sort of a pretty big start to the year. And then later in that year, I did a couple more NRS races where I won one of them and got second in the other, and then went to Korea and raced Tour of Korea over there. I got third in the GC and second in the Young Riders, and pretty much went from there straight to Italy to race with the under-23 Australian team. And I got a result over there which was second at Tour Alsace, which is one of the bigger hillier tours in France. I guess I was sort of always interested in the science part of training and nutrition, and sort of trying to dabble a little bit in Training Peaks before I met Fenz, and I guess matching up with him sort of worked out really well, because both of us, especially him, are super interested in the science side of things and power meters and how it all relates to the plan that you put in place. So he's worked really closely with me, and I've learned a lot from him in that sense, and I think it really helps having someone so knowledgeable about training, the effects of training, and just how to set out a program and lay it out really well. Yeah, he's probably a great motivator to have, which is good to have as a coach, because he can set you down some really hard sessions back to back, and he'll always give you a call on the phone or something and really motivate you. He's always someone that's upbeat and full of energy no matter what's happened around him, so he doesn't really bring any bad energy towards you, and you always feel like you have to go out and do it for him because he loves it. Like, if you go out and set a new PV, he's genuinely super excited on the other end of the phone. I think it makes it a whole lot easier to push through the really hard sessions to have someone like him on the other end of the phone, or when you go meet him, being so excited about what you're doing and trying to make you be the best as possible. And yeah, he just loves that.